Okay. What is it I need to do with the key? I think I remember, but I need to save first. Also, need to pull this up. Okay. Oop. Also, look. The ground. Look familiar? What's on the wall? Whatever you drew for the mask will be all over the wall, and even on the back of some people's clothing. So yeah, even if you were a major pervert and drew a penis, like I know some people actually do, you can see, you know, dicks all over the place. Or whatever you want to draw. I recommend going down these canals, or channels, whatever you want to call them, and get all the items now. Later on, this will be filled with water and be a little bit more annoying to get. Let's go left now. There are a lot of items down here. One of which is even straight me. Talk to this old man. Master Carpenter Naguri. Floating in the middle of Lake Biwa. Excuse me. Yes. Yes, it's an air digging game. Alright. So it's the basic same rules as always, so I'm just gonna skip through that. Hold on, let me make sure. Okay. For it to build back up, so. Let's go right here, isn't it? That's all you need to do. It's kind of annoying, but I have an actual picture of the entire map, so. That's done. Oop. But unfortunately, the place is still cursed. Okay. Yeah, you can see the giant space on the back on his back. Normally, that would actually have your kanji or what you're drawing written on it. But since everyone's so bleh, they can't really do it. Alrighty. Benki. I remember a story about him, but I don't remember what it was. I get it, you want the sword. It is the purest of white, like new fallen snow. We already bought it. Normally that would stop right there, you had to go and buy it, but... Now, I mentioned this before, but, a lot of the fish in a God of Forest are the same here in Sei-An City. I kind of mentioned that you'd be able to catch the fish there later. That's because now, the little boy, Kokari, I believe his name was, is no longer in a God of Forest. He went on a journey for his adventure or something. So now you can only fish for those fish here. It's gonna be basically the same thing. You like fish three times and then you get it. I know. Although I do have to admit, I do like the idea of a pure white fishing snow. Or fishing rod, not fishing snow. A rod so white it's like snow.
Yosh.
I heard him say Yosh. A smelt. Yeah. There, smelt.
Yes.
And there's Living Sword, of course. This guy's a bastard if memory serves. Hey, other than the Whopper, you guys haven't seen me fish a big fish. Yeah, there he is. His arms. Cutlass fish, living sword. Well, it does have the name of a sword, you know, a cutlass. All you had to do was sit down on it? Jeez. Ominous. Ah, you. Looks like I can skip through this now. Yeah.